The next elusive target that we have on hand is the Badboy, which was the only one that was released for any of the bonus missions in Sapienza. I'm gonna smuggle in the lethal syringe in the basement of the cafe and bring a seeker, emetic gas grenade, and a lockpick.
Good evening, 47. Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in Sapienza, and this may lead you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will...
So first thing we're gonna do is just run all the way across town and down the stairs behind the main square building to the locked basement door.
Good hunting, 47.
Once we get in here, let's make an immediate left and grab our poison syringe out of the briefcase. And now let's head to the second door on the right over here and get out our seeker. Open the door and come down them just a little bit so we're not being spotted by anybody. Once our target sits up, shoot him with the seeker. Go ahead and shoot that bodyguard. Then we'll take out our glass emetic grenade. Toss it way over there, and that will get his second bodyguard. That way when our target comes down to the porta potties that are out back out here, his bodyguards won't be with him, they will be off puking somewhere else. Now we can take out our poison syringe. We can give him a quick poke and head for the exit.
Target down. The money has been wired to your account.
And that will be it for the Badboy. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.